credit to Fordham. After losing the first game, they battled back. They had only really one offensive inning yesterday, and it kind of in that top of the seventh, and allowed them to get a split. And then today, they played probably just a little bit better. It was a close game, and overall just played a little better. I'm happy with, you know, two-thirds of the pitching. I mean, Gatto and Hinkle gave us a great start. You know, Luke Alignavich came in and saved the first game. Unfortunately, couldn't close out in the second game. That's how they came back and got the split yesterday. Chad wasn't sharp today. He came off a really good outing down at Campbell. I think, you know, obviously this is his first start back in the local area, and maybe just a little bit more pressure for the red shirt. And I think he'll bounce back. So overall, really not bad pitching for the weekend. I got 14 hits today. Five runs out of 14. You'd like to see maybe 8 or 9. So, we had a chance, but, give credit to Fordham. They played pretty well at the second half of the series here. We had bases loaded. EJ hit that number. On a pitch kind of down, and towards the dirt. You know, I just need just a little bit better a bat out of him, and I know he's disappointed about that. But you know, that's a difference in winning and or losing. You know, you just got to come up with big at bats or a big pitch in a situation. Or they turned some really good looking double plays on us. So when they had to make some plays and made some pitches, they just did a better job overall than us today. So. Not truly disappointed, you always want to win a series, but I thought we got something, out of this whole series. Gary Jones is, he's been struggling to get in the lineup. His health has been an issue. He's had a bad back. He's had a bad hamstring. Hits that ball off the wall, get us a run in the first. Hits another slashing double. He kind of re-aggravated the leg. I feel bad for him, but at least he gives us some more options. Hopefully, he can get that thing healthy again. And I think with the pitching and Adam Davis is rehabbing, we should have him back probably in a couple weeks. We should be better overall in the mound with him too. We're supposed to be at Dell State on Wednesday. Obviously, we've got a snowstorm here pretty soon, so that doesn't look probable. And then hopefully we can get the snow off of this facility for next weekend when we play Ryder. And so, again, like I said, we're fortunate and very appreciative to Hartford Community College.